take the majority of dance songs and strip away the dance beat, there's not a lot left.